This is just my lucky day.
Oh God, all the way on the right.
Hello, boys. Hello. Oh, wow. Wow.
Break it, bop it, niggas beatboxing. I do what I do like I do it for TV. I guess what I'm doing the key D. Shoes on my feet, sweeter than sweet peas. So you sucker MCs really can't outstep me. I grab a mic, I rock it from 9 to 5. Self-employed, kicking piff is my hobby and job. Easy rock beats with bass, ladies calling me Rob. Bass. I'm on my 88 shit. Cuban link chains and gazelle frame lens. Guess jeans don't wash, rocking top 10 kicks. Flicking on my fit, I got my foot looking like an 88 draft pick. It's that
ballet. Oh,
please,
someone has to take a shit.
Video that. That sick, it gets sicker than the flu. Enza, you came to pretend I'm the new shit. A team, you a class on how to be cooler. In fact, I'm the superintendent of the school. And I'm back on my job. I press and twist knobs just to make your head nod. All you wet rappers need to keep your day job. And my work here is done. I'm gonna take the day off.
Try tighten like this shit.
Hey Adrian, tell us a little bit about the guitar. What is it, 68?
It's a Schecter Omen 7 string.
Alright. Is that the one your uncle gave you?
Made by Gibson. Yep.
After he fought in the war.
I think it's like a...
That's the one he broke over
64?
Saddam's head?
Yeah. Active EMGs. Pretty badass.
Astro Turf.
Oh, I can't put this on.
Turf.
It's good enough for me. Sounds good to me.
Between anyway.
Yeah.
And then, oh my gosh, you know, whoever said that to you, I need to slap.
Probably do it that way anyway.
People are gonna be doing
like
all the
every drummer.
So
you
carry
the symbols
like
this.
Come out, rip the year interview, and then come back in.
Look at all the symbols.
When the
whole thing
starts. So, the show. Is this one or no?
Yeah, let's use the small
the interview, Taylor usually likes to have you guys in at 9:40.
Yeah.
9:45.
The interview is about 10-15 minutes, depending on how long, how many questions. Is yours threaded? Mine's... Oh yeah, I'll grab that. Let's get how my gear is better than Vance's gear. But on the real, we got a cable here. It's blue, a royal if you will.
Mm-hmm.
And then we got a, I don't know what you call it. I think they call it a chromatic tuner, but I'm not too sure. Then we got this thing. It's a, and then we got that thing. I don't have the bass yet. Don't know what we're gonna do about the bass.
Where have you been?
Working.
Were you on the other side of the island?
Colina.
Okay, let me show you where it's at.
Okay, cool.
All right, you guys are tuning to KTUH FM. We got our first guest of the evening up right now. We got Whale Stance for you guys. Take it away.
What's up, Whale Stance? Thank you for listening to KTUH, 90.3 Honolulu, 91.1 North Shore, 89.9 on the Windward, or KTUH.org. Thank you for letting us invade you into space. This first song called Bloodsucker.
try to keep my head up.
Do you understand?
I never did believe in positivity. Here it is, not to do it. Maybe it's time, I'll start taking it again. Back to those abuses, my fingers got the key. Try to make it stop, but you never would.
Say Instagram names.
Hi, this is Bookworm Josh.
At Bookworm Josh.
Hi, this is at Bookworm Josh on Instagram.
Hey guys,
yeah.
Is this
some of
the Instagram names?
Yeah, 45 seconds.
Oh, yes, you guys are tuned into KTUH FM Honolulu. I'm the rice cooker. And we got our two artists in the studio here with me. Why don't you guys say hello? We got Pharaohs and Ill Stance.
What's up?
Yo. Hi,
yo.
All right, well, so we got a nice, good bunch of you guys in here. Why don't we go first with Pharaohs? Introduce yourselves, what you play in the band, and maybe a little fun fact about yourself if you're feeling saucy. Ooh.
My name is Lane. I do vocals for Pharaohs, and I don't have anything really saucy to say right now. Get back to me on that though.
Saucy enough, sir. Saucy enough.
My name is Adrian JP. That stands for John Paul Koning. Play guitar in Pharaohs and sing in Ill Stance. I have size 9 feet.
All right.
Alex, I play bass in Pharaohs and guitar in Ill Stance. Yeah.
All right.
What's up? My name's Josh. I play drums in Pharaohs and bass in Ill Stance, and I'm a Libra.
All right. And so the rest of you guys are in Ill Stance, right? Or, sorry.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, okay. Sorry.
No, yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm Matt. I play in Ill Stance. I play guitar.
I'm Vance. I play drums in Ill Stance, and I'm white.
Alright.
Thank you for listening. This next song is called Don't Shine on Me. Stay tuned in. Let's take it from here. Almost a drug.
we'll start off with an easy one. So the way it goes is I'll ask you two different artists or albums maybe, or even genres of music. And the last one is actually extremely crazy, but you'll like it. And then you tell me which one, almost instinctually, which one you prefer.
Okay.
So, and you can all join in, you know, don't feel free to just hop in. No need to be shy, as we will. So the first one right here for our lightning round, Johnny Cash or John Lennon?
Johnny Cash.
Any disagreement?
John Lennon. I like the Beatles.
Me too, but Johnny Cash. Cool.
He sounds a little bit more, you know, locked into his answer. Yeah. Like, I don't know.
I get scared of Adrian sometimes.
George Harrison is the best Beatle.
That's true.
Everybody knows that.
Okay, I think we'll go with Johnny Cash on that one. No one else seemed to be like, no! That's the first two. I normally just kick that one off because it's easy, and people normally go with John Lennon, actually, but... You're first.
Yep.
You're first here. Okay, Pink Floyd's The Wall or Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon?
Dark Side of the Moon. I've never heard The Wall.
Never heard it.
No, I always hated Pink Floyd until like maybe a year ago to my friend Sean was showing me the Live in Pompeii.
Oh, yeah. That's interesting.
Live is awesome. I can't listen to them CD. It just bores me.
Yeah. I remember live, that. Though. That's an interesting one, though. It's like they're playing for nobody. It's just a big, empty amphitheater.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's a classic one. Should put that one there. But we'll go with Dark Side of the Moon, then.
Yep.
Yeah. You guys sound like you don't even care. Yeah, whatever. Okay.
What's
Pink
Floyd?
Yeah, maybe I put too many like classic rock references. I sort of gotten more in the hardcore. This one right here, Jimi Hendrix or Jimmy Page?
Jimi Hendrix.
Hendrix.
All the way. Okay. But Stevie Ray Vaughan played Jimi Hendrix's song better than Jimi Hendrix. I'm sorry, Travis.
This one, actually, I kind of came up with, because like I said, I was under the impression Ill Stance is more hip-hop, but hardcore and metal or hip-hop?
Hardcore and metal versus like, just plain hip-hop or hardcore
more
and
like,
metal?
More like hardcore and metal together or hip-hop.
Hip-hop. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know, hardcore metal.
Okay. Yeah. He sounds kind of like, he's like, come on, let me have one, guys, let me have one. I don't know.
Most of it's lame, unless it's like Limp Bizkit. You haven't checked out Iron Cobra.
I don't know.
Limp Bizkit album.
Well, what would you say, final answer.
Hip-hop. Who's...
he sounds a little more into it than... we'll give it to hip-hop, then.
Yeah.
Just say the opposite.
This one's going to tear you guys apart. Lindsay Lohan or Paris Hilton?
Ooh. Oh, Lindsay Lohan.
Lindsay. Ah, oh, man.
Yeah.
Lindsay Lohan, she looks better still.
Nah. I'm not in the bathroom.
Legal says Paris Hilton.
I think Lindsay Lohan looked like super pretty in like Mean Girls, but Paris Hilton just never looked pretty.
Exactly.
Like, you know what I mean?
So Lindsay Lohan.
Lindsay Lohan, man. Freaky right. Friday.
Thanks for tuning in to KTUH. We really appreciate it. Thank you for everyone helping us out and the staff with the sound. It's been great. Vending machines downstairs are beautiful, stocked with cheese nips, all types of stuff, pretzels, Pepsi. This next song is called The Old Earth, but we entitled it The Fast Song. This is Ill Stance. Thank you for listening. Yeah.
So here's the zinger before we move on to the quicker lightning round, round two. Would you rather live in a room that is too short to stand in and too narrow to lay down in, or would you rather live in a room with bright white lights that keep you from sleeping at all times?
Bright white lights.
Oh, too small. Yeah.
Oh, too small. Bright white lights.
Lights don't bother me when I sleep, because you close your eyes when you sleep.
Yeah.
If they're burning, so it's hot in the room, too.
It's like living in the Shire, though. Like, in Hobbiton. Like,
his house is huge.
Not even. Look at Gandalf. I would still live in that house if I was Gandalf's size.
So is it like Hobbit hole size or ridiculous? Like,
well, it's like a box. Like you can't stand up in it and you can't lay down. You can sort of sit a little bit, maybe.
Yeah. No, bright lights.
Can't stand bright lights. No.
This is the most polarizing question for you guys. Was the most ridiculous one. Like, I spent like 30 seconds. I was like, how can I just throw in like a left, you know, curveball or whatever?
About the lights.
Yeah.
You'd rather live in the light room?
Yeah.
Alright, the light room. Okay.
I'll live in the shadow.
Alright, so Johnny Cash or Pink Floyd's Dark Side?
Johnny Cash, man.
Johnny Cash.
No other input?
All right. No.
What's Pink Floyd?
Alright. Jimi Hendrix or hip hop? All of it.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
Hip hop, just because I can listen to hundreds of different groups, not bashing on my boy Hendrix, but I can only listen to one Jimi Hendrix, as opposed to dozens and dozens and dozens of hip hop groups.
You guys seem to agree.
Yeah,
that was a hard one, though.
Yeah,
sorry,
I know. This is where it gets harder, man.
We're Ill Stance. This might be your last performance. As of now, it is. It's been a good ride. This is a new song that's not on any recordings. We only read it a few months ago. No name for it. Shout out to everyone at home listening. Hopefully one of our friends are listening right now. We were posting this for weeks. Come on now. Somebody. This is a new song. We got a few songs left, and after that it's Pharaohs.
Or just Lindsay Lohan in general.
Just her existing.
I'll live with Lindsay Lohan so I can mooch off of her.
We'll just combine those into one right here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. So I guess we'll have to do a three-parter then for the final round. This is literally the favorite thing you guys have here. This all defines right. You as a band. Johnny Cash, hip-hop, or Lindsay Lohan in a room with bright white lights.
I'm not
forever.
Lindsay Lohan.
I'll take Lindsay Lohan so I can mooch off of her and buy more hip-hop records.
Oh, I was just going with hip-hop straight up.
I think Lindsay's broke right now.
We'll go with Johnny Cash then. Sounds good. All right, well, hopefully that was a little, I don't know, entertaining or whatever. You guys are probably the fourth people I've done it with, so it's getting there. It's getting there.
At our houses.
Yeah.
I remember bands from like 10 years ago recording here. Never thought. Yep. All right. More pretzels and soda after this. This last song's called The Way It Is. Thank you.
boys. Up next is Pharaoh. Stick around, please.
Get it, it's small.
It's a tiny wiener.